in their arsenal as well. But Boone gets outside and scores a touchdown. See early in the year, they went to Ward, who's going deep, as Chris suggested they should. And Deontay Greenberry couldn't hang on.
Weeks, it's a lot of pressure on the defense.
They throw a fade, corner of the end zone for Chisholm. Touchdown! Very few design runs for him. Most of what he gets in the running game, and that might be an interception. Now there's a battle for the ball. Marquise. Keel fires end zone, caught! Touchdown, Shaq Washington! Undergraduate degree. Rolls to his right and throws on target. First down and much more. Johnny Holton in the Houston territory. He can also run it in for a touchdown. What? He gets outside and scores a touchdown for Cincinnati. Just inside the right hash mark. And that one's right down the middle. They're showing it. They bring it. Ward has time. Too high. Intended for Stephen Dunbar. And Cincinnati has won the American Conference Championship. In Tommy Tuberville's second year with the Bearcats, they'll share the American title with Memphis and Central Florida. His former assistant, Tony Levine, gave Coach Tuberville and his team all he could handle as Houston battled all the way to the end. The Bearcats finished the regular season at 9-3. And they'll share the title, all of them at 7-1 in league play, with Memphis and Central Florida.